medical. Once infected, you got to wonder, what are your options? So Dr. Jeffrey Fair, Chief of Colorectal Surgery at Franklin Square Medical Center, joins us now to talk about this. Doctor, thank you so much for joining us here in the studio. So you do the screening, you do the colonoscopy, you find out you have issues and cancer. What are your options?
Well, it's a multimodality approach, meaning we combine treatments that include radiation, chemotherapy, and surgery. Mm-hmm. So most often surgery comes first.
Okay.
And there is such a thing as preoperative staging that can involve imaging, CAT scans, MRIs, ultrasounds to determine what would be the best way to start. Mm-hmm. So colon and rectum are actually different. Sometimes rectal cancers, if they're advanced, can be treated with radiation and chemotherapy before surgery to improve local recurrence rates and survivals. Mostly if it involves colon, then surgery is the first step.
Now the colonoscopy, though, does that check for both?
Yes, I mean, most people begin the colonoscopies at age 50, unless they're a higher risk group, but it's to check for polyps or cancers. Sometimes they can exist at the same time.
Mm-hmm. So you do the surgery. I guess, like any type of cancer, a lot of it depends on which stage you are in terms of your success rate?
So there are 1, 2, 3, 4 stages, and that depends upon your survival. But your prognosis is pretty much determined on lymph node status and whether they're distant metastases. Mm-hmm. But like I said, surgery is usually the first modality, trying to remove the malignancy itself unless it's spread already further.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Typically we see this in, is it in older adults? Is that why they recommend the screenings at 50?
It's older, but if you have family history, a first degree relative, you begin at 40. Mm-hmm. And if anybody has any symptoms, rectal bleeding, some in their bowel habits, can be done anytime. Okay. I mean, I personally have taken care of people who've had colorectal cancers at age 20.
Oh, geez. Mm-hmm. All right, so it's not just an older person's disease.
Correct.
All right, Dr. Ferris, thank you so much for coming in.
Thank you.
We still have our folks next door taking your calls. The number to call is 410-481-2222. Probably going to be there for another 15 minutes. The folks from MedStar Health Cancer Network helping us raise awareness. Mallory, I'll send it back to you.